fucked up both my arms. So they had to give me new ones. Folks at the black side were harmed. Kinda that is so inhuman. Could it be 54 immortals? Or Taylor, now he's immoral. Taking shots straight up with this guy's crazy. Chopping sister's hand, could it work just maybe? Hendrix D&I's acting weird and hazy. But there's proof it was Taylor Diaz and that lady. We found Diaz connected, blew his stand, we wrecked it. Killed that one trick that I made, so that it could rescue Kane. It seems Taylor came away, secrets of the CIA. One day we'll pay,
we're looking for a scientist, Doc Salim, to interrogate him, see if he knew the scheme.
We need help to repel the NRC.
I don't give a fuck, that's no concern to me. While I was distracted, Taylor snatched the doc, put a bullet in his head cold as a rock. We caught up to Taylor and surrounded his place. If you piss me off, I'll punch you in the face. Hall burst out in a giant mech, till we brought the bitch down with superior tech. Connect to her thoughts through the TNI. To best stone where you face Nazis who are not afraid to die. In a creepy ass house full of the undead, they'll die much faster if you shoot them in the head. It seems Taylor and his team were infected by a being. We find out where he's been hiding, go fight NRC machines.
Blasting at the speed of sound. Then we land on an oil rig. Kick Moretti through the glass. Impaled on a metal stick. Taylor cut a deal with NRC. We worked with the Egyptian army. We followed Taylor to the Lotus Towers. Chased him to the roof, packing firepower. He fought back with a hellish missile shower. Removed his D&I in his final hour. Hendrix shot him in the face, but that wasn't Hendrix's place. He's starting to lose his mind. He runs, but I'm close behind. In Zurich's blood he spilled. Heroically Kane is killed. It's time to pay back.
Forest. This is purgatory, created by the monster that consumed us in the store. Its name is Corvus, created as AI. It wants to grow, but caused many to die. You have to defeat this anomaly. With the power of your mind, you will start to see that Corvus is weak, it doesn't have a plan. I'm gonna kick it in the nads while you try to understand how to clean coalescence and purge the gas. Cause if at least it'll kill thousands, so you better act fast. Hack the console, make the people safe. Watch for the dropship machine guns as they thought to stray. Once the deed is done, it's time to celebrate. Let's meet up in purgatory for a drinking date. After all, now we are one, since our minds are fused. It's not hard to understand, why do you look confused?
Thank you.